According to anonymous sources, a girl was left on a bus in West New York after it returned to the garage for 20 minutes. This girl was unable to speak and alert the bus driver that she was there. HCTV reached out to the superintendent of schools, John Fauta, but he said he could not comment on an ongoing investigation. HCTV will keep you updated on this heartbreaking story as more information is revealed.